kayaking. One guy is already done. There's three more on the path. The other guy ready to go, the one in the yellow.
Looks like kind of some of those same kayaks. I wonder if there's somebody doing this.
It looked like the same person last time.
Same people?
I don't know, the kayak I kind of like.
Well, the kayaks look the same. That's what I wonder, if there's somebody has a business now doing this. I mean, there's a lot of people. On the, you know, you consider the whole world. There's a lot of people that like to do this.
Oh yeah.
I think somebody must know the river already. It's not like they could be brand new. They wouldn't stop there. Because you can't, when you're up there, you can't, you don't really know there's a big fall through. You know?
Oh yeah.
They always stop up there and they come down. If you were just coming down the river, you wouldn't know that.
Here comes the yellow guy in the kayak. It's coming down.
Turning back. Ah, Kelvin fell over.
Probably the same person that had been doing this on my first video. You can do FaceTime with Sam. So you can see it on Facebook.
Hey, we're on YouTube. Hey. We're out on our lanai right now watching a super cool live kayak. Kayaking over the waterfall. So right to the lanai. All right, it's kind of cool.
of something like this is the same thing.
Yeah.
And, but I didn't see it. Like, I couldn't see the boat on one of them. So
this is
really
live. It's happening right this second.
Cool.
I don't know, maybe the one on the red might be different.
There you go.
Okay. That is so cool. Oh my gosh, look at that. Oh my goodness. Whoa. Oh my gosh, they land straight upright.
Yeah, they all pretty much.
That's crazy.
Now the red guy's gonna go.
I bet it is the same people, because they're like, that was...
Yeah, it probably does the same.
Here they go, here
we
go. Oh my gosh. Uh-oh, he looks like he flipped over now. No?
He's fine.
25 feet.
Oh my gosh. If you yell, can they hear you?
No.
The water is so loud, so you can hear.
Oh, wow.
We haven't been down there lately, but it doesn't look that big here, but when you get down there, it's very intense.
Oh, yeah, I remember being down there before, and you looked up.
Did you go
up,
down there?
Yeah, I did.
You went down there?
I think so. I mean, we hiked around down there, I think. You can get down there, right?
Oh, we used to go down all the time. We haven't gone down much lately.
I mean, this was in 2013 when I was over there with Casey. That's the time. So it was 7 years ago.
Well, that was 8 years ago.
So. 8 years ago, yeah.
So, we have not, we had a hurricane here about 3 years ago. And it really came up so high. We were afraid up here.
Oh, wow.
And it really wiped out the way to get down there.
Oh, man. Now, how do they get back to wherever they started from at this point?
No, they're going on. They're going to keep going down.
I think they're going to go all the way
by
the ocean.
They'll probably go down to the ocean.
Oh, wow.
And we're not that far. We're only about not even a mile to the ocean from here.
Oh, wow.
I mean, it must be just an amazing thing. If you're a kayaker, this would be a fantastic trip.
Yeah, that's for sure. God.
And it's the perfect vacation. It's a lot of it. It's about half this size, and then it's a little harder for them. They got plenty of water here now.
Aw, that's so neat. This is great. Well, thanks for sharing it with me.
All right.
And by the way, tell Kat I loved her broccoli apple salad video.
Oh, working hard down there, Kevin. You gotta see. You gotta understand how busy they are. You know. What a joke, though. Here he goes.
Oh yeah, I see it.